They might say, okay, marriage, no, but domestic partnership and civil unions, yes. According to halacha, from a frum perspective, it's the exact same thing. It's kaisim ksuba l'zacha. We must demand no domestic partnership vote, no compromise, and certainly no marriage. And the